Vegas. We're showing spring summer. Vegas is a great show because we get to see all the retailers from every corner of the country. It's great to be able to do business in just one place. Agenda's provided a great platform for us. We release a lot of product. We're doing monthly collections versus seasonal like a lot of the other brands. We are sneakerheads. We do come from that culture. It's something that's been very good to us. So you're always going to see the core sneaker colorways. Retailers know us for that. And it's something that we do in our own way. We don't really design into the sneaker releases in terms of concept, but we're very well aware of what the kids want to buy and what the color is going to be for that season. So, you know, there's a lot that separates us from other brands, but it's definitely the artistic integrity, you know, what Ed brings to the table in terms of design that, you know, a lot of people just can't do.
Yeah, this stuff's heavily inspired by action sports, motorsports, South Florida motorsports especially. What do we call it? Vintage motorsports.
It's really just about releasing a new product every month, making sure that we're giving the streets what they want and that it's true to the 89 vision and, you know, and what we stand for as a team and as a company. It gives us the ability to, you know, be relentless in the design, stay in the consumer's face, and make sure that we're always hitting with new fresh shit. So over the past couple months leading up to this show, we actually released a new website last week. So our online customers are able to see the growth and just get a much, much, much cleaner shopping experience. And we want, you know, everybody in the industry to be able to see our growth and see how we've taken the online retail to the next level. It's just about kind of understanding what the consumer wants and then finding ways to service them better than the quote unquote competition is. It's not reinventing the wheel. We're not chasing trends. We're just doing more of what we've been doing. You never know what the fuck's gonna happen in Vegas, man. Everybody, you know, goes out, loses their shit, spends their money on strippers, gets drunk. Also on the flip side, we're here 8:45, waiting for setup, you know, answering emails. Iced coffee's extra shot of espresso, man. That's what it comes down to. So again, thank you to Agenda Las Vegas. It's a pleasure to be here. Always happy to get this money. And next year we'll be doing the same thing.